Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Flash of anger and a responding increase in pressure in my fire lungs. I didn't recall having been one of her worshippers or asking for this to have happened to me. So I closed my eyes and let my inner senses take over. I tried to meditate. The fiery pressure in my dragon lungs, the tons of water keeping me from expanding into my natural dragoness form, the tingle of my functioning nipples, the memories of sucking greedily on my mother's own pear.